Angelica.
Alexander. Congratulations. You've invented a new kind of stupid. A damage you can never undo kind of stupid. An open all the cages in the zoo kind of stupid. Clearly you didn't think this through kind of stupid. Let's review. You took a rumor a few, maybe two people knew, and refuted it by sharing an affair of which no one had accused you. I begged you to take a break. You refused to. So scared of what your enemies will do to you, but you're the only enemy you ever seem to lose to. You know Jefferson, he can do what he wants. He doesn't dignify schoolyard taunts with a response. So yeah, congratulations.
Angelica.
You've redefined your legacy. Congratulations.
It was an act of political sacrifice.
Sacrifice? I languished in a loveless marriage in London. I lived only to read your letters. I look at us and think, God, what have we done with our lives and what did it get us? That doesn't wipe away the tears or the years away, but I'm back in the city and I'm here to stay. You know what I'm here to do.
Angelica.
I'm not here for you. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. And a million years ago she said, this one's mine. So I stood by. Do you know why? I love my sister more than anything in this life. I would choose her happiness over mine every time. It lines up. It's the best thing in our lives. And never lose sight of the fact that you have been blessed with the best wife. Congratulations. For the rest of your life, every sacrifice you make is for my sister. Give her the best life. Congratulations.